it's important to me and my business, as well as I think everybody that uses electric power, especially the poorer people that are going to be able to afford it if they pass the carbon tax. I think it's totally ridiculous. There's no way that we can afford that at this time with our economy, and I just can't understand why Congress would even consider such a amendment, a law.